it's around $4,000 that the school district gets to keep them in masks. And that's disgusting. It's disgusting. I want to know exactly how you guys are spending every single one of those dollars.
A lot of kids in there.
Are you speaking on behalf of the district?
No, I just want to have a quick conversation with you. Can I have it off camera?
Are you representing the district though? Because I'm a parent. I'm a parent that lives in OVSD school district. So if you're speaking on behalf of the district to keep me out of this meeting because I won't wear a mask because it's a mandate, I'd love to hear you out. I'd love to know why. Sir, if you're representing the district though, I'm sorry.
I was more asking a favor from you.
There's no favors. I don't do this out of kindness. I do this because I have a medical condition.
We want to set the example for the kids that are in there. I know you're concerned, but we want to show people what it looks like to stand up for the truth.
Yes.
Okay, so that's why we would like to go in.
If you're an administrator here, then please represent yourself as an administrator. If you're a parent that represents parents, then I'd love to know.
We want to do a favor for the
because kids. I'm a parent that lives in OVSC school district, and if you guys are going to kick me out, you guys are going to have to kick me out. There's going to be... Sir, I live in this school district, and whether or not I pulled them or not, sir, I know you've been listening to my conversation, but I live here in OBSD school district. Actually, my kids are supposed to go to Hopeview, and I pulled them out because of many reasons, including California sexual education. So I'm here as a respectful parent that's coming here in opposition. I'm sorry, sir. So are you speaking on behalf of the district? Are you an administrator? I'd love to know. If you are, please tell me. Please represent yourself as who you are.
Put a mask.
Are you our parent here, or who are you? Because I don't know who you are. Are you a parent here? Are you a parent?
Are you a doctor? Is that why you cannot tell us to put a mask on? You're not a doctor.
Oh. I think I'm telling you my opinion. I think you really should put a mask on.
But why?
Let him talk.
Please articulate, please.
There's source control. There's personal protection. Both of those issues are really important.
Okay. Can I ask, are you a parent? Are you a concerned parent? Or are you a doctor? Are you an administrator here? Are you part of the board?
Come on in.
Thank you. No, I'm sir. Are you gonna stop me from going in there with a mask? That's what I want to know. If you're gonna physically assault me and touch me, then you might have to do that. No, but I'm just saying. I'm here as a parent. I live in OVSC school district. My kids are supposed to go to Hopeview School District. Hopeview Elementary School. So are you stopping me from going on? Are you both stopping me? I know you guys are sitting here signing people up. I'm just curious. Are you both?
I'm just saying that the rules were that you're not supposed to come in without a mask on.
What are these school district rules? Are these rules from the city of Huntington Beach? Excuse me. Are these rules from the state? Which rules are we talking about? Because you're talking about, if it's rules from the state mandate says that if I have a medical condition or if I'm a child under 2, the mask is not required. Are you both familiar with that? Are you both familiar with the law? That's the law. We're not talking about mandates. We're talking about the law. Okay, but do you know that if I have a medical condition, I'm not subject to the quote unquote mandates. Are you familiar with that?
Yes. Do you have a medical note?
What do you know about Hippocratic laws or HIPAA laws? Well, so you can't. Are you asking me for like? Are you asking me for a passport? Or are you asking me for?
I'm asking for a waiver.
For a waiver. So I'm supposed to have, are you guys asking for waivers here? Are you asking for a waiver as an administrator here letting me in? Are you the gatekeeper is what I'm saying?
No.
So if you're the gatekeeper, please tell me that you're gatekeeper and please tell me who you are and who you represent and what your title is.
So we're not
going to
get into confrontation with you.
I'm not, I'm asking you a question. Are you going to stop me from it? Are you going to stop me from going in?
You also have to have my permission to be on camera.
No, you don't. Not in a public. We're in a public. This is a public meeting. This is, and this is, I know my laws. I'm a citizen.
This is a public place.
Okay, this is a public place, and there's no expectation of private. I'm sorry. I'm walking in then.
Sorry, you can't come in with me.
Why not, sir? Please tell me who you are. Identify yourself. If you're stopping me, if you're going to stop me, please tell me who you are. Please represent who you are, because you're going to be famous. Huntington Beach is going to know you today. Sir, who you are? Tell me who you are. He's stopping. He's stopping me from going into a public meeting. You're going to be famous, sir. What's your name? We're at the Ocean View School District. This gentleman right here, he's not identifying himself. He's stopping me from going to a public meeting. This is a public meeting. You're free. Okay, go ahead. You got all.
Yeah, sure.
Tell us. Please talk. It's taking a long time.
The meeting is going on.
I'm the assistant to of admin services, and right now we're under a mandate of a mask for indoors. So all of our school children, all of our staff must wear a mask when we're indoors. Outdoors, we can take our masks off if we feel comfortable and it's not in large groups. So right now we're still working on under the state's mandate.
Question for you. If you are you representing the school as the assistant, I'm sorry, I got your title.
Assistant Superintendent of Admin Services.
Okay.
So doesn't the state of California account for people with medical conditions? I'm pretty sure you're allowed in public places without a mask if you have a medical condition.
Okay, I haven't been presented anything that shows me that you have a medical condition.
HIPAA laws, I don't have to. Now you're asking me right now, as a person, he's stopping me from going in here, breaking HIPAA laws. On top of that, this will all be used against you. You're a representative of the school district. You have to get it right. I don't. Please, continue. Continue.
You can't ask me what my medical condition.
Yes, you just asked.
I was not. I was asking, do you have a doctor's note or anything?
No. Now you're. The thing is.
We don't.
Okay. But then I'm sorry that you cannot come in without a mask. We will provide you a mask if you'd like to come speak.
Keep on talking. I love it.
But I have a medical condition, and in the state of California, there is an exemption for those with a medical condition. If you are going by the California...
Please know your law. If you, as an administrator representing the school district, legally you should know how to represent your school district, because this is all... You guys have...
It's okay. They purposely keep you guys in the dark so that you can present yourself as an authority.
He's not in the dark. He came out to stop us.
No, I know. He doesn't know that about the medical exemption, apparently.
Well, he's learning. He's learning. And you're going to learn. You're going to...
It's okay that
we all have to learn. We all have to learn the laws sooner or later. You know what? Ignorance of the law is not going to be any kind of. It's not going to be defense. So I know that you're over here representing the district. Thank you.
And with the exemption, can we please enter the building?
I'm going to say right now no, because you know I don't believe you have a medical exemption.
Well, sir, wait, stop. This gentleman is currently asking us for proof that we have a medical condition. I don't care. I love
it. Can you guys? I would gladly meet with you to figure this out for our next board meeting.
This is important right now. You're stopping me from going into a public meeting. Sir, this is a public meeting. That is, you guys advertise this meeting as a public meeting. Now, as a public meeting, I know I can go stream online and call in and zoom in. But right now, I'm in a public meeting being stopped from entering into a public meeting, and you're a representative of this school district stopping me. You're physically putting yourself in my way to stop me from attending a public advertised and a public meeting. Sorry.
You can have all day. You can have all day.
Sir, are you speaking on behalf of the district? If you are, please tell me who you are and what your name is.
Hi, I'm a concerned citizen.
You're a concerned citizen wearing an OVSD school district. So he's a concerned citizen and also an employee here. If you're speaking up to the plate, man, come on, step right on up. I love to freaking make people.
Hi.
Okay. Now, why? Why?
He's been asked to wear a mask. So that's why they won't let him.
And we've informed him that.
I wasn't rude to him. I didn't call him an idiot, but that's cool. Okay. So, okay. Again. Do you speak on behalf of the school district? Then, as a concerned parent, I'm talking to him. He's an administrator here. So, if you're coming to his defense, I love it, because obviously he needs. Okay, then thank you. Excuse me, I'm having a conversation with him, okay? Thank you.
Trying to do a presentation to children about our dual language immersion program. And then they're also doing a presentation or an award given to the president of the Kiwanis Club. Quite lovely people in our community. They're all willing to wear masks.
Do any of the kids have medical conditions? Did you ask them, or did they just comply?
They comply.
Okay, they comply. I like the word compliance, because it's compliance. It's you have to comply.
If there was a real pandemic, I wouldn't be here hanging out with you guys in public, especially taking off the mask. You guys all virtue signal. When I go indoors, I put on the mask. I bet you anything. When you come outside your car, do you wear this in the car by yourself? Okay, because you know it's silly. You know it's silly. A lot of people do. And you know it's silly too. That's why this guy's laughing right here. He's laughing at it. Okay, it's silly. Okay, I know that this is your job, and I'm not trying to put you on the hot seat. So, sir, I just like that. I appreciate that you stopped me because I like that you physically put yourself in my way to stop me from going to a public meeting. And we will let the public know that if you guys come here, you guys cannot. You guys cannot. Yes. Thank you very much, sir. Sir, I don't know what you identify as. I believe you might identify as a white man, but CRT right now does you no favor, sir. Control, a critical race theory, I can't believe they're implementing it into our school district, especially OVSD. I know that you're representing. Okay, I'm sorry, but CRT, what do you think about CRT? What do you think about critical race theory and how it affects you, sir?
I don't have an opinion on that.
No opinion? Do you support it?
I don't have an opinion.
Okay. Okay. Wow, apolitical about this. Okay, thank you very much. Thank you.
Where every single one of those dollars goes. Disgusting.
Guys, okay, I've been in OVSD long enough to know what you guys were doing. I don't know if you were here when the whole asbestos thing would happen. But you know what? That just exposed everybody. After we saw how much money was in this district, nobody wanted. Oh, gosh, just shut it up. We don't want anybody to know how much money is in this district. There's so much money in every single district, especially here in Huntington Beach. You guys are clowning everybody's money. You guys are clowning everybody. Did you guys get raises during the pandemic? I bet you guys did. While everybody was locked down, you guys probably signed yourself a raise. You guys, parents, as concerned parents, you guys should look. As administrators should look. I can look. It's public. Everything is public. We can look at this up. So, guys, as parents, we should all know what these guys are giving themselves raises.
Extra. On top of whatever.
Yeah. I know that they were giving free lunches. Remember when you guys were doing free lunches for everybody? All of a sudden, let's give everybody free lunches. Have them drive up and we'll give them a bag of lunch. You guys are jokes, man. You guys are jokes. You took the bait and you guys spent it as you guys will. What are they doing now? We gon' rock the game. Again, they gang, we game.